Larry Mandelberg here with your Business Suicide Prevention Minute. Today's topic is the arc of success. Every organization begins with an idea and wants to be successful. When that idea works, it creates demand. Demand leads to growth. Growth leads to complexity. Complexity leads to controls, and controls lead to a loss of flexibility. That is the arc of success. And every business experiences this journey of changes. Organizations learn how to deal with the conflict and disruption that change brings, or they fail. Have you experienced any of these changes? If so, I'd like to hear from you. Please share your story with me in the Mandel blog on my website at lmandelberg.biz, where you can see more stories about the arc and read more about change. Thank you.